Khachanov, Zverev and Medvedev reach Monte Carlo second round. MONACO, app, Karen Khachanov was clinical on his serve in a 7-5, 6-4 win against Thanasi Kokkinakis of Australia in the first round of the Monte Carlo Masters on Sunday. The big-serving Russian had 5 aces and did not face a single break point. He might even have made the win more comfortable. Kokkinakis recently beat 20-time Grand Slam champion Roger Federer in the second round of the Miami Open, becoming the lowest-ranked man to beat a number one in 15 years, but the powerful Australian could not produce anything like that form this time. Khachanov constantly pressured his opponent's serve, yet could only convert 2 of his 13 break points. Khachanov, who won his second career ATP Tour title at the Open 13 in Marseille in February, next faces either Gilles Simon or 16th-seeded Adrian Manarino. If he beats the winner of that all-French match, Khachanov could face defending champion Rafael Nadal in the third round. Nadal has a first-round bye and plays Aljazbadin or Mirzabasic in round 2. The 10-time champion needs to win the tournament or Federer regains top ranking. In Sunday's other first-round matches, there were wins for Misha Zverev of Germany and Daniil Medvedev of Russia. Zverev labored to a 6-2, 6-7, 4, 6-1 win against 17-year-old Canadian Félix Auger-Aliassime, and next faces 7th-seeded Frenchman Lucas Pouille. Medvedev rallied to beat Martin Fucsovics of Hungary 6-7, 4, 6-2, 7-5, saving 7 of 8 break points. He meets either Nishikori of Japan or 12th-seeded Czech Tomáš Berdych, the 2015 runner-up. They play Monday. Two-time champion Novak Djokovic, still struggling with a persistent right elbow injury, is also in first-round action Monday. The 9th-seeded Serb, who recently split with coach Andre Agassi, takes on countryman Dusan Ljajovic. He beat Ljajovic in their only previous meeting 3 years ago. _ Jerome Pugmire on Twitter, www.twitter.com/JeromePugmire.